Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, we'll look at 25 of the most useful WordPress widgets you can add to your site. The first one is the Recent Post widget with thumbnails. By default, WordPress comes with recent posts, but this widget lets you add featured image for each of the recent posts and makes it more inviting for the reader. Number two is Category Posts widget, which lets you show the most recent posts by category on your site. The next one is Simple Social Icons. This widget lets you add social icons easily to your sidebar just by adding your social media user ID. Number four is the Google Maps widget, which lets you add a map to your site, and when the user clicks on it, a larger map opens in a lightbox popup. Number five is Social Count plugin, which lets you show how many followers each of your social media accounts have, and this is a great social proof for your site. Number six is the Image widget, which lets you add images to your widget area using the Media Uploader instead of having to remember HTML code. Number seven is the Custom Taxonomies menu widget, which lets you display custom taxonomies in the sidebar of a WordPress site. Number eight is Compact Archives, which is a beautiful way to show your monthly archives on your website. Next is the Authors widget, which lets you display a list of your authors on your site. Number 10 is the YouTube Channel Gallery, and this shows all your latest YouTube videos from your channel on your website. Number 11 is Opt-in Monster, which is a lead generation plugin that grows your email list. Opt-in Monster comes with a sidebar and after posts widgets, which help you grow your email list quickly. Number 12 is the Tabbed Login widget, which is another way to add a login form to your website. Number 13 is Simple Contact Info, and this allows you to add your contact information, social icons, and location information just by filling out a form. Once you've done that, you can add the info widget where you want to show your contact information on your website. Number 14 is Quick Chat, and this lets you add a live chatting system anywhere on your website. Number 15 is the Testimonials widget, which is a nice way of showing your testimonials on your website. Number 16 is Whistles. This is a widget that lets you show information in an accordion or tab style on your sidebar. Number 17 is Neat Skype Status widget, and this lets you display your Skype contact information anywhere on your site. Number 18 is the Random Posts widget, which lets you show random posts on your sidebar for users to read. Number 19 is Soliloquy WordPress Slider widget. This is a responsive slider plugin that lets you add sliders to your sidebar anywhere on your website. Number 20 is the Feature a Page widget, which lets you add a page as a featured page on your sidebar. Number 21 is EnviroGallery, which is a responsive gallery plugin that lets you showcase photo galleries in your sidebar area. 22 is Date and Time widget, and simply lets you show the date and time to your visitors on your site. Number 23 is the Google Calendar Events, which lets you display your Google Calendar on upcoming events for your visitors to see. Number 24 is Display Recently Registered Users widget. This is great if you have registered users. This widget can show their username and a welcome message and more. Number 25 is WordPress Popular Posts widget, and this lets you showcase your site's most popular posts on your website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.